Okay, FM, 101.7.
Ora Mensa Thompson, eye asepa, penia, wadano, mene ni chinko bo. Mira Mensa Thompson, mimo acheno pei.
Kwame, mideoso.
Na boko odie?
Kwame, ano pei ya boko na, emise, enye boko sa.
Adai?
I think there are a number of issues. The kind, ye dum so issue ye am say intimi improve ye. Ama unto yun na yin ma kwania ye depend on electricity for our daily life. It is a kanya no be unreliable sana na equity a number of problems. I say so now you're advocating for a non-custodial sentence.
Oh, answer now, Abba Wano. Minister of Energy, Honorable Dr. Matthew Poku Prempe, Abba Kanse, any doom set is said here, a bimu air can, a systematic power outage. Utranite SPO, systematic power outage. And it's a meow will be a while, and Yamakanian and what they call from, and we say, you change your wire, no near the idea, near the idea, baby, or once a real night aligning, baby, near the idea. It's a sanity, systematic power outage.
Oh, come on, Munyasa. Munyasa. Now, what's your chair, Moon? I'm saying, and now, Chipper Pepper. You need Greek, who need easy in Penny Fokushia, Mekanyan and the Council of the Site Organization. You could share ECG in a great companion for on this doomsday issue. In fact, presentations that great company ECG companion for you in the this is a power crisis. My room is saying, and until now, say, what here? They say ECG for mobile revenue mobilization drive. Now, I don't know, and yes, customer. Then obey a revenue mobilization drive. Now at a time when Kanya Mpunu Tibemufuni Nya Kanyano, is that the time to do revenue mobilization drive? Why don't you focus on fixing the problem first? Problem they say Osha machines are great could be omudidi omujuma. A number of those machines are weak. In fact, great kufona and kata say machines near obsolete. Transmission gears, switching gears, transmission lines, transformers. Almost some of their equipment are as old as 1960. Yes, yeah, sign of that. It's a number of these machines, you know, have become, you know, redundant. Transporting electricity to the distribution lines, you know, are be extremely difficult. And that is why Samria Menokasi, they are building two new power stations, one at Pukiase, one at Kaswa, to be able to support. And if those two power substations come up streamer, the mass situation no akofom kaka. But that will not totally eliminate the problem because they still have machines, a number of machines are obsolete, which needs to be changed. And that is because periodic maintenance, I was saying, great kuni ECG omo ye. Because of the kasem unti omo enti ni anye. The kasem no, eh, na problem ni free ba. Kwame si say, oshe, the power in the, sorry, the debt in the energy sector na. In fact, to say, because of deregularization, sorry, deregulation of the downstream petroleum sector, inti no. A can ni petroleum sector ho. Because you say yes, subsidized fuel. You say we are using it's an automatic adjustment regime that determines market factors and determine prices of fuel. And you say a cargo growner could deny the power sector. And yet then a cano eco power sector. One, a car abide Grico, Valco, VRI, the IPPs. GMPC, because all these people form part of the power supply chain. ECD is at the bottom of the distribution chain. But because omone de power no ma consumers nti no na jidi sika no. Nti ECD jidi sika na then they will have to pay, you know, your friend is saying they have to pay Greco. Because it is Greco who gives them the power. Your friend is saying, VRE, and then your friend is saying, IPP is not soon the producer power, not the Magrico. They have to be paid. VRE and IPP is not soon, they take fuel from GMPC and gas from Ghana Gas and other gas sources. They also have to pay their debtors. And all that stems from the fact to say, Sika, ECD, they know stuff. Sika, no, it means you have for a Kana or Hono. I say so. A car a banyan kasa di ECG untia. If you say oko ECG book to swa, what do you say? Almost a lot of residential people are on prepaid meters. Mebwa. What I'm talking here now, untia can you understand what you do? Mebwa. But go to the ministries, departments, and agencies. To me, so air conditioning fee, she so fee no patro yumre. But so let's one, ministry, untia can you understand? And I'm a broke ministries, no district assemblies, a Kai Google Hop, or Minion Muntia, or more electricity bills. If you saw, yeah, not the neighbor of the state, young consumers are, you used to just, you know, 100 cities, 200 cities, 300 cities power, so say, young airport, or my liquor. And see, and that we are oversimplifying the issues. We really need to look at the bigger issue. The bigger issue is that. Periodic maintenance continuously also a year to be able to ensure there's an effective and smooth, you know, distribution and transportation of power to our homes, you know, in Niho. I say so 2 DS, Kwame, so kai 2 DS.
Aye. Eno, ma tiye tiye mu ha, ome enfi mi ni meja ye. Na me se, tiye mi ko tiye ya, gina pompo ni ne kache mi se. Wamu de yankabi, na eno so kwa mwa sema kupie kwa otukwa se wamu se, the way the contract was abrogated, no. Na namra kwa nsuni adi adi ntimde meja anwase mkura na mde mtimbe bi
ame e bufu
nevi
yes abeki electricity company of Ghana all ban wanfa kwa so for the fraudulent demand guarantee and abeki electricity company wa beji e di agide light bill for so many 9 odi de bill no wo mo mo wo the energy supply chain of enku ti omo ka Greco, VRA, IPPs, no one chair or mocker. And the way Jaiho, and no oko. You try agreement in Musua, Sika or this year, or this kind of call. I say, or no
one, yeah, yeah, Sika or Gigi and Ocon or the Koi.
Come, it's kind of way.
I'm on the wound, me, moody.
Or no, I did a bill, Eddie Sikano call. Wa say we anya kukudura kukuru aban e kukuru ba Ghana ban de ne kokor to say e kwa yo for asutu agreement na nya enti yen sam compensate no kwa me e bufu say we kwati bi won ifa
na de anya ma court we aja de be sib no
aha enti kwa me so PDS role in this whole debacle no and the kwa me that Millennium Development Compact 2 and Compact 3 no the idea was that there should be some, they were going to invest some money in our power sector. What's up here? And one of the requirements or conditions, they say, enka, yeah, we structure your power distribution, your friends, and your team, no? Now, you're privatizing, no? And if we have gone through with the compactor,
okay,
enka, the first compact, about 400 million, second compact, about 500 million, would have gotten almost $1 billion of free money to invest in our power sector. Kwame, what you have here? And he said, it's our transmission lines, name, transformers, I weak, name, machines, I up to it. No, as you say, I'm buying in Yesika, maintaining funds, and maintaining, and to study, as I may, Menoka say, even in the doom, so they are contemplating on increasing tariffs, no? And because we've gotten free money to invest in our power sector. And now, because of personal community and cofobi a personal community and can go through with that compact as you say yellow sister canoe. She cast a PDS and so or not so they call as I may it creates a lot of debt in the power sector. Is it Kwame? Problem, listen. But we must look at how we can, in the short term, mitigate the problem. So the bear Ghana will be able to talk about because the impact of COVID are huge. So if the dooms of the Kahua, Kwame, our economy will collapse. So Abai must be very serious with this power crisis. Put in a stopgap measure immediately. So that by we can control the situation so that businesses can get power to operate, consumers can get power to do their businesses so that the economy can get back on track.
OKFM 101.7.